Hello, you. This is the remix of Kill Bill by SZA and Doja Cat. Let's listen.
I'm in a funk, so I bought a bouquet of roses and cut up. Paid a lot of money for the fragrances you wore when we were dating. She grabbed the kitchen knife, so I pulled out the blick. Fall to the floor, then you paused, and in horror, that shot wasn't for her. Was it?
It's giving, the light is coming, Nicki Minaj's verse with Ariana Grande. Is that it? You know, I am judging this song as a duet, as a remix with Doja, and it is disappointing, honestly. It reminds me of the disappointment that I felt when I heard the Say So remix with Nicki Minaj 2 years ago. We've already seen what these two are capable of, Kiss Me More, but this time there's just no dynamic, and feels like a throwaway remix.